Robin, you're not well.
Oh, excuse me, Your Majesty. All is well. I pray you. Bring him over.
Like a groom, my lord, to let England know you have no designs to be my equal.
From where will Your Majesty speak?
Why, from my heart, of course. How long have you been in the army, good man?
1 month, Your Majesty.
Oh. Well, I'll wager you're a very terror with that fork.
God save the Queen! God save the Queen! God save the Queen!
Armies are not made by their equipment, my lord. Why have you persuaded me to wear this?
Suits you very well, ma'am.
I am among my people who love me, and among whom I am proud to die if I have to. My loving people, we have been persuaded by some that are careful of our safety to take care how we walk among armed multitudes. But I assure you, I do not desire to live to distrust my faithful and loving people. Let tyrants fear. I have always so behaved myself that under God I have placed my chiefest strength and safeguard in the loyal hearts and goodwill of all my subjects. I am come among you, as you see, at this time, not for my disport or recreation, but resolved in the midst and the heat of the battle to live or die among you all, to lay down for my God, for my kingdom, and for my people, my honor and my blood. Even in the dust. But of a weak and feeble woman. But I have the heart and stomach of a king.